Hi.
Hi.
We're going fishing today on
ONZZ. Yeah.
I'm Aditi, and we have
here.
And Jazz, and of course on our Mr. Conrad.
So it's almost 9 a.m. Come to Yishun to get some bait here, some live prawns. Okay, maybe some tackle like weights and all that. Okay, let's go fishing, man. Get 1.2 kilos of prawns. Okay, so today we are about ready to go. Okay, we've got Aditi, Xiao Chen, Jazz, Richard, and I. Okay, but conditions are not easy today, but we'll try our best. What do we say?
ONZZ!
Let's go. Whoa! First catch of the day!
What is
this? This is a Barramundi.
Oh my god.
Alright, so we got lunch.
Yay.
At least one. Oh, Xiao Chen, can feel that? No lah, this one is you pulling. This one never very much.
Okay.
Yeah, the thing stopped. Okay, so now we are here. We got one fish and then we are planning to wait for more. The first fish came quite fast. You can see Aditi is feeling hopeful. Hokkien Pro.
Surrender.
It's a flower crab. Okay. Do you know how to hold a crab? Let me teach you. Okay? You hold, you see, you press the top and then use your finger and your thumb.
Oh.
And you hold it this way. Okay. So it cannot bite you.
That's a swimmer crab.
This is a blue swimmer crab, also known as a flower crab in Singapore.
It's a baby one.
You caught, huh?
Yeah.
You caught, huh? Well done, huh?
Yeah. I'll take a photo.
Yeah. You want to hold?
Okay.
Okay. You put your finger there first. You just put your finger there and then the two hold the back leg. Ah, okay. Voila, like a pro. Okay, make nearer the camera so it looks bigger, man. Whoa, that's a big crab.
Yeah, it looks damn big.
Yeah. It's more you are merciful, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
I think
so
you throw it back.
Yeah, throwing it back. What? Why you throw more? Let the guy die. Okay, nah, no, it's swam away. Actually, just let it go. Alright, so Shen got Barramundi.
Yeah,
on. Alright, man. Okay, come.
Big one.
I grip the fish
first.
Wow, like that, done for the day. Yeah? Same? So both of us are done?
Yeah.
Up to the rest. You can see. Jezreel is splitting up. Come. This one she tied herself also. Everything on self tie. See the top part never trim. then anyhow hook. Okay, can. Yeah, correct. Okay. Let's go.
Just put it in a way, it looks natural.
Barramundi, let's go.
Yes. Wow. She also say the name of the fish already. What is grouper then, huh? Cannot bite, huh?
Anything,
Open.
She wants the salmon, the red one.
Eh? What is this? How come there's a knot here? Oh,
like
how come? Yeah, the knot appeared. Oh, no, man. Come, let me take out the knot. Alright. Okay, you can see Aditi.
Jazz is
okay,
going for
see Aditi and
I'm going for anything.
Jazz, what do you want to catch?
Maybe like a salmon.
You all,
I want
the Barramundi. Salmon, you go NTUC fair price, lah.
Barramundi also got
Barramundi and then coconut.
I want fresh salmon, like
fresh
live salmon.
Trade fin salmon only. That's the only salmon we have. See ya, Jazreel. What do you catch?
Mating.
Mating also you want to disturb.
In the midst of mating.
Can you don't disturb them next time?
I'm so sorry.
Can you let them go?
Yeah, I think you can let them go
okay.
So that they can reproduce.
Okay, just turn the net upside down. Okay, and then flip it. Yeah.
Okay. More baby crabs.
Shake that one off. Okay.
So sorry.
Okay. Meanwhile, at least we got two for lunch. And Xiao Shen actually lost one giant one.
What happened, Jezreel?
I was struggling.
Struggling
to catch a freaking big fish.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Nice, come faster.
Look at the scale.
Yeah.
So pretty.
How heavy is it?
This one is like 1.5.
Yeah.
Is it bigger than just another one?
Yeah, it's the biggest so far. Someone can even struggle to pull it up. Okay, so look at what Jezreel just landed.
Barramundi.
Damn big, oh.
Jezreel, what do you say?
ONZZ.
Yeah, nice. So, Jezreel has caught a flat hit. This is a flatty.
Look how flat.
Okay, yeah, flat. See, flat. Yeah, it's called a flat hit. It's quite obvious why it's called a flat hit. Right? Actually, it's quite yummy, but this one, she's feeling kind hearted. She's going to release it. Yeah, let it go.
Let it go. How do I let go?
You must pull this too.
Come, I can hold
your. Yeah,
okay. Let it go. Bye. Let it go.
What do you say, man?
ONZZ.
You. And then. Xiaoxuan.
And Xiaoxuan.
And then
this one is gonna catch it.
Okay, yeah. Come.
All eyes on Aditi.
Let's do it, man.
And Richard.
And Richard, Richard.
Yeah.
Jezreel, what does Richard's shirt say?
Jixiangrui.
What is Jixiangrui?
It means he's gonna catch a fish today.
Oh,
big fish
okay,
today.
okay, bro. You got pressure already. Today, so far, you bring us the luck.
Yeah, correct.
Okay, but now it's your turn.
Okay,
it's coming.
It's coming, it's coming.
Yes.
Oh, came off.
Oh, that's big, oh, bro. No, it's there. It's there. Oh, let's start with Aditi.
I don't get anything.
Don't worry, there's always next time.
Only your eel, which one?
You caught the longest fish.
The longest fish, yes.
Yeah, okay. Then caught the largest fish. Caught a barramundi. Okay. What do you feel about the catching a wild barramundi?
I feel proud of myself.
Was it very strong?
Yeah.
Tell me about the fight, man.
I was about to give up halfway.
Why were you about to give up?
I couldn't
really
read
it. It was too strong for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so it was really strong. And this one also? Stronger?
Yeah,
smarter, future proof. Alright, okay. She actually got the most bites.
Yeah, but I missed the most also.
Yeah. La. Actually, you hooked up, then a lot of them just escaped.
Yeah,
and one even snapped your line.
Alright.
Oh, that one. Oh, yeah. Okay, but never mind.
I still call medium size.
Okay, same as me. La.
Yeah,
I think lucky we got. And then my brother here.
Your brother here.
Hiding.
Brother, how?
I'm deckhand today, I'm not supposed to fish.
Oh, okay. Today, deckhand. Okay. Okay. Okay, anyway, we are about to go back. We got some nice fish. We go and enjoy some fish dinner.
Yep.
Okay, man. So, whose fish are we going to eat?
I think
Jezreel one. Biggest one. Okay,
so it's time to go back. Sun is setting. Yay, we go for a nice dinner. Eat our barramundi. So, what do we say? Come already.
Yeah.
So
Aditi.
Who caught this?
Who caught this one?
Not me. Either.
Yeah, you got the biggest one. So this one too small.
It's
either you or me. Come. Try a bit. One little piece. Careful, hot. This is their sweet and sour.
Damn good.
Okay, taste
it.
It
was very, very good. Very fresh.
Very fresh.
Very fresh.
How you know it's fresh?
Yeah,
because we just got it.
Yeah.
Second fish is here. Together with the kampong chicken. Oh, this is a Hong Kong steamed barramundi we just caught. Come, Jezreel. Try.
Okay.
Give a bit of the sauce.
Okay,
come. A little bit hot. Okay. Oh.
Wow, I like this more than the
fried rice. You like more than
the
very fresh. Very fresh, yeah. Very fresh, usually Hong Kong steamed very fresh.